All right, guys, this is one of the drills that we work on first, okay, with receiving. It's called the C drill because when we're catching, we want to catch the ball in the C of our hand, okay? When we're doing this, we want to work on having a soft wrist and absorbing the baseball, okay? A lot of times what I refer to is say that this is an egg, all right? Pretend like the ball's an egg. We want to be soft. All right, so normally this is a partner drill. Dads, if you're doing this at home with your sons, you can sit on a bucket. Get about 6 to 8 feet away, practice good social distancing. Here it is. So we're always using our left hand as the catcher. All right, just receiving, being nice and soft. Mix up the location. Notice how he's not flipping the ball back with his right. Just coming right out of his left hand. Flip it back and forth. Being nice and soft, having a soft wrist.